Worth of drugs found hidden within a shipment of spinach. This was discovered Wednesday during an inspection down in Otay Mesa. Officers pulled over a tractor trailer and a dog then alerted them to the drugs. Inside, more than 120 packages of meth weighing nearly 600 pounds. Officials say the packages were wrapped in, well, pictures of spinach. The 49-year-old driver has been identified as a Mexican citizen, and he was handed over to ICE agents and now faces federal charges.